A Salinas Church is taking a stand in a fight against gang violence. The New Harvest Christian Fellowship Church in Salinas is mobilizing people to stand up to the violence in their neighborhoods. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Salinas with more on how they plan to do it.
Dan, they're doing it with two events, one this Saturday and one next Saturday. Each event will feature a march, rally, and vigil.
People say something ought to be done, but do what? What do we do?
After receiving calls from concerned citizens, the pastor of the New Harvest Christian Fellowship Church in Old Town Salinas decided to organize and address the recent outburst of violence on Salinas streets.
We want as many to come out and show a source of support and strength in numbers.
Pastor Torres is inviting the local church community and citizens from every part of Salinas.
I think what if maybe community coming together, we can actually take back our neighborhoods and tell those individuals that are involved in that type of lifestyle that we will not have it.
Marches will be held in the areas of the two most recent murders. August 1st, a march in the area of San Benito Street, where 28-year-old Roy Ramirez was gunned down. And August 8th, a march near Nantucket, where the body of 21-year-old Antonio Quintero was found Wednesday morning.
You've got fears and anxieties that could it be my child next? Let's do something now. You know, that's what, let's mobilize. Let's get together, let's unite.
It is not the mayor's problem. It's not the police department's problem. It is our city. And I think if the community takes that personal responsibility and say, you know, if I see something, I'm going to report it. I think the community has to rise up and take back what belongs to us.
Now, churchgoers have also been going door to door with outreach efforts in these same areas of the most recent shootings and murders. Aaron.
All right. Thanks very much. Tomorrow's march will begin at Sherwood School on Wood Street. It begins at 6 o'clock in the evening.